Rightly explained.
Imagine tiny bugs so small that they dance to the rules of quantum physics. Sounds impossible, right? But in the microscopic world, some microbes behave in ways that would blow your mind. Welcome to the weird world of quantum bugs. These aren't ordinary microbes. They can exist in multiple places at once, instantly communicate across distances, and even pass through barriers as if by magic. Scientists call this field quantum biology, and it's revealing a hidden layer of reality right under our noses. First up, superposition. In the quantum world, particles can exist in multiple states at once. Some studies suggest certain microbes can behave similarly at the molecular level, existing in two places or two states simultaneously. It's like a microbe playing hide and seek with reality. Next, entanglement. Normally, entangled particles affect each other instantly, no matter the distance. Some microbes may use quantum entanglement to coordinate biochemical processes with astonishing speed. Imagine two bugs on opposite sides of a petri dish reacting instantly to each other. It's like they have a secret telepathic link. Finally, tunneling. Quantum tunneling allows particles to pass through barriers they shouldn't be able to. Some enzymes and microbes use this effect to speed up reactions. Essentially, these tiny organisms are cheating the rules of classical physics to survive and thrive. These discoveries show that the quantum world isn't just in physics labs or particle accelerators. It's alive in the tiniest forms of life. Understanding it could revolutionize medicine, bioengineering, and even how we think about life itself. So next time you think bugs are boring, remember, some are quantum masters, performing feats that defy our understanding of reality. The microscopic world is stranger and far more magical than we ever imagined. Who knows what other secrets are waiting to be discovered?
Rightly explained.